I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm Jessica.
And I'm John. We've got a great show for you today.
Dooby dooby doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby dooby doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver. You're not fooling me, cause I can see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby-Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back. And Scooby-Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing. If we can count on you, Scooby-Doo, I know we'll catch that feeling.
Seniors getting a nearly 25% discount on prom tickets is easy as 1, 2, 3.
1. File your FAFSA. 2. Forward the confirmation email to Ms. Van Orsendahl. 3. When prom tickets are available, you get a discount. This discount will be available to seniors who can show proof of enlisting in the armed forces, full-time employment after graduation, or a special circumstance.
If you think you qualify for a discount, email Ms. Van Orsendahl.
Wolf Pong meets every Thursday in the North High School cafeteria. See Ms. Seamstra, A203, Alec Merritt, Eric Powie, or Nate Wallace if you have any questions.
At the home basketball game Friday, February 10th, the baseball program will be selling Woe baseball hats for $20. There are three different styles available. The hats will be sold by the concession stand area, so get your hat while supplies last.
Kirtland Tech Center will be hosting an open house on Tuesday, February 7th from 6 to 8 p.m. Go visit to see if tech is a good fit for you before registering for class for next year. Tech applications are due February 10th.
Chess Club meets every Monday after school until 4 in the South Library. All interested students are welcome to attend and learn and play.
The Young Democrats will meet Thursday, February 9th, to discuss the new president and his first 100 days in office. Join us from 3 to 4 p.m. in Mrs. Bohe's room to share in the discussion.
Seniors, the panoramic senior class photo is going to be taken Thursday, February 9th during seminar. Make sure you wear your senior class t-shirt for the photo. If you don't have a shirt or haven't paid your senior fee, stop by the North office to see Ms. Stanley as soon as possible. Alyssa has an inside look at CTEE.
Let's see what they've been up to this year.
CTEE stands for Cultural Technological Environmental Exchange, and that's just a long phrase for basically what we do. And what we do is we send computers over to Cameroon, but that's not the only thing we do. We do a lot of things around the school.
Coming up next month, we're going to do Snowball, which is the winter formal for dance. And then a little after that, we're doing Woestock, which is a music festival, and it's the largest one on this side of the state.
So why join CTEE? Well, there's a lot of things. I mean, it's great volunteer hours for just NHS, and we do a lot of stuff outside of just computers. Like recently, we just did Stuff the Best for Community Action House, and personally, I organized computers to get sent to ED, to a school.
If you want to see what we're about, or just come check out the club, meet some people. We meet Wednesdays in Yeager's Room, A253 in the North Building. On Sundays, we meet the pole barn behind the South Building, where we build computers and just build and clean computers and just generally work on stuff to ship to Cameroon.
The Step Up program at Hope College needs more volunteers for the spring semester. Step Up, an after-school mentoring program that works with middle school students to enable academic success with personal growth. The program meets every Monday, Wednesday afternoon, and evenings at Hope Campus. If you want to build a relationship with a student and make a positive impact on their life, talk to your counselor or Mr. Velkamp and email at stepup@hope.edu. The Community Foundation of Holland Zealand area has over 80 scholarships totaling near $600,000 for area students. The general application deadline is 5 p.m. on March 1.
In addition, the foundation administers the $2,000 Hayworth Skilled Trades Scholarship for high school seniors or college students already enrolled in a variety of trade vocation programs. The Hayworth Skilled Trade Scholarship application deadline is 5 o'clock p.m. on February 15th.
For a full list of scholarships, visit cfnz.org/scholarship-search. Questions about Community Foundation's scholarship program can be directed to Stacy Timmerman, Director of Scholarships at stimmerman@cfnz.org. The next Students Live United meeting is the 6th of February and also the first Monday of each month in Mr. Ruby's classroom.
The blood drive is on February 10th. Check your school email for the sign-up form Mr. Reinecke sent out. Sign up February 7th and save 3 lives.
That's all the news for today, Will.
Enjoy the rest of your Thursday.